Ragic enables you to import from an Excel or CSV file to build your database faster. You can import data to create a new sheet, import and make updates to an existing sheet, or even import to a subtable. Alternatively, you can export your data from Ragic and download to an Excel or CSV file. You can integrate your Ragic database with Excel, so you don't have to worry about manually transferring data. First, we will create a new sheet by importing data from Excel. Before we can import files, we need to adjust the formatting in Excel so Ragic can recognize the data correctly. Open your Excel file. Move the headers to the first row. And ensure the record data is directly below the field headers. In this example, if the first row is the main title, we need to delete it and make the field headers in the first row. We see the data records are directly below the first row, so we can start importing. In Ragic, click Add New Sheets. Under Design New Sheet, type the new sheet name, check the box, Create New Sheet with my Excel file, and click Create. To upload your file, click on Choose File. Choose the document you want to upload and click Upload. You will have the option to choose which worksheet you want to upload. I have only one worksheet in this file, so I don't need to change it. Confirm the first row contains the field headers. Click Next. Under Create New, choose the tab that you want the new sheet to be created in. We are going to create our customer sheet within the Sales tab. Click Next. Here, we can change the field type, just like we can when creating new sheets. Choosing the best field type helps us quickly and accurately fill in the form. If there is a field that you don't want to import, just uncheck the box next to the field title. Click Next. Click Import and Create. Then click the link given to find your new Ragic sheet with the imported data. We can add new entries to the imported sheet, and the field values will be in the formats that we choose during the import process. In our second example, we will demonstrate how you can import Excel data to make updates to an existing Ragic sheet. Open the existing sheet that you want to import data into, and open the Tools menu. Under the Import heading, choose Import Data from File. As we did before, choose your file and click Upload. Confirm your first row contains the field headers and click Next. Map the data from the Excel fields by choosing the corresponding Ragic fields and click Next. There are three different options for the import policy depending on your situation. For instance, if you are importing new orders on a daily basis, you want to select the first option, Create New Record. It will create a new record in Ragic for each row in the upload file. If there are three records in the upload file, Ragic will create three new records in the form. If we want to update customer information from an Excel file, we would choose Renew Data. This will add new customers and update information for existing customers. Ragic will use the first column as a key field and update existing records with information from your Excel sheet when the key field matches. If the key value is not found, Ragic will create a new record for it. There may be times when you only want to update certain records. Let's say I only want to update my Asia customer sheet on Ragic, but my Excel file contains all customer records. I can select the third option, Update without creating new data. It will only update the data for the customers listed in my Asia customer sheet and won't create new entries for other customers listed in the Excel file. Remember, Ragic will automatically use data in the first column as the key field and update the corresponding data when it matches. If you select Renew Data or Update without creating new data, make sure that the first column is unique and not repeated, or some data may be incorrectly overwritten. For instance, if there are two customers named Amy Johnson, the system won't know which Amy Johnson records to match with each other and may overwrite with the incorrect data. Let's get back to our example. Since we are updating our customer database, we're going to select Renew Data. There are some advanced settings below, such as fill in default field values, recalculate all formulas, and so on. Don't forget to review these and check the box if you need to. Click Next and then import your data. When the import is complete, click the link and you'll find all the data has been imported and updated. We can also import data into a subtable. For example, I can add customer purchase history as a subtable in the customer sheet, so the customer service staff can reference it when they open a customer record. From the customer sheet, click on Change Design in the upper right corner and switch to the form page by clicking the small arrow in the upper right corner. Add the fields you want in your subtable, such as order ID, order date, and status. You can use the link and load functionality to automatically populate these fields from a different sheet in the future. To learn more about link and load, check it out on our YouTube channel. Click Save and exit. Choose Import Data from File under Tools to upload the file. After you choose the file and upload, select the worksheet. Confirm your first row is the header and click Next. Select Import to Subtable in the drop-down menu. When we choose Import to Subtable, you will see that a star appears in the first column and it is automatically locked. The starred field is the section title field, which is used by the system to determine which parent records your data responds to. For example, this sheet's starred field is the customer name. If you think there is a better field that can be used to match the imported order records with the corresponding customer records, you will need to go to the design mode of the customer form and modify the selection title field. The second column of the imported data should be a unique field for your subtable. This allows Ragic to update records in your subtable. For example, a customer record will likely contain multiple orders, so we will select the order ID field for the second column because it is unique. In the future, the system will use the order ID to update the status for existing orders and add new orders. After mapping the fields, click Next. Select the proper import policy. We can choose Create a New Record or Renew Data, and the result would be the same since we don't have existing data. This time, I will select Create New Record. Next time, when I want to update the order history, I will choose Renew Data, so the status for the existing orders is updated. Click Next. Click on Import Your Data, and then open the link to view the form. The subtable has been populated with the customer's order history. If I go back to the listing page, I can view other customer records and will see that all the orders have been imported to subtables in the customer forms. In the previous steps, we applied some settings to make our Excel data import easily into the Ragic sheet or subtable. If you have a set of data that you repeatedly import from Excel on a regular basis, there's one way to make it more convenient for you. After finishing all the settings, before you click Import Your Data, there is a function called Save the Current Import Configuration as Template. This allows you to save all the import settings as a template, such as the import policy, advanced settings, and field mapping. This will not only save time, but will also avoid errors when you import the same data in the future. In this case, I will name the template Update Customer Information and click Save. Next time you need to update customer information, go to Tools and Import Data from File. Now I have the option to create a custom import or choose the existing template called Update Customer Information. When I choose the template, the settings are displayed. I click Next, upload the file, and it's done. How convenient! Other than importing, you can also export your form as an Excel file. From the Tools menu, under the Export heading, choose Download as Excel or Text. On the Download Configuration window, you can choose if you want to export all fields or only the fields that are displayed on the listing page. You can also decide if you want to download a specific number of entries or all of them. Click Download to download the file. To get more information, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave your comments below.